and baby Astrid who's getting into trouble in the kitchen. Yes, you are, aren't you? And I'm coming to you today on this beautiful, beautiful Monday. I should be outside right now, but I'm not. In fact, I'm going to turn off the light because we don't need it on. And, oh, it's a little bit dark for you. Hey, honey? Okay, we'll turn that back on. And I want to talk today about discouragement and how that can get in the way of your success, and it can kill productivity, and, well, it can just everything. If you let discouragement get to you, then anything that you're building will die. And what happens is you'll be working towards your goals, right? And at a point, you're going to hit a plateau. And when you get to that plateau, you're like, well, nothing's changing. I don't know what to do now. I just don't know what to do. So instead of letting that get to you and, you know, letting it get you down and get you off your horse, the better option is to use it as a motivation to propel you, you know. Take something a little bit step further. Learn something new. Implement that something new that you learned to get you to that place that you want to be. And then when you got it, you want to maintain it. So believe me, I completely understand discouragement and the feelings that come in. I've battled with it myself. You know, I have a prime example of discouragement getting me down. And have you ever heard the story 3 feet from gold? No? Okay, well, I'm going to tell you right now. The story of 3 feet from gold was about this guy who was digging for gold. He went out digging for gold. And he found this really great vein of gold. And he was digging it and digging it and digging it. And finally, it stopped. And he's like, well, what's going on? So he went and he started, you know, looking for the vein again, and he couldn't find it. And he got discouraged. He's like, well, I guess it's all tapped out. And so this other guy came, and like he went and he said, you know, it's all tapped out, no good, blah, 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 blah. So this other guy came, this property manager or whatever it was, and said, you know what? If there was gold there once, I'm going to go and see if I can hire someone to go and do a check for me. And you know what? He found the fattest, most gracious vein of gold that there was in that entire seam. So, and it was 3 feet away from where the first guy had stopped drilling. So that's the story, is the 3 feet from gold. So not to give up because, you know, your success might be just around the corner. You just have to get over that hump. I know it's hard, I know it's scary, but just do it. A winner never quits and a quitter never wins, right? So, anyways, that's my 2 cents for the day. Happy Monday. Go and enjoy the sun. It's beautiful out there. I think I'm going to try to get Astrid out for a swim today or maybe tomorrow. So, yeah, have a wonderful day and we'll see you soon.